Will somebody ride the Glendale train this morning at 9:30? Somebody ride the Glendale train, I swear, I ain't lying. They made clean up with 60 G's and then two men lying cold. Somebody ride the Glendale train, made up with gold. Now Casey Jones was the engineer, he did 20 years on the line. He kissed his wife at the station gate this morning at 6:35. And everything was fine at 9:15 when Casey looked up and he saw there were men on horses, men with guns, and no sign of law. Somebody robbed the Glendale train this morning at 9:30. Somebody robbed the Glendale train, I swear, I lied. They made clean off with 60 G's and left two men lying cold. Somebody robbed the Glendale train and made up with gold. Now Ernest Wild was a baggage man, he surely loved his job. The company rewarded him with a gold watch and fob. Ernest Wild was marking time when the door blew off his car. They found he was wide in 15 pieces, 50 miles apart. Here comes the sun. Nobody robbed the Glendale train this morning at 9:30. Somebody robbed the Glendale train, I swear, I lied. They made clean up with 60 G's and left two men lying cold. Somebody robbed the Glendale train and made up with gold. And somebody robbed the Glendale train and made off with gold. And somebody robbed the Glendale train and made off with gold.